We have therefore made the assessment that COVID-19 can be characterized as a pandemic.
I thought it was going to pass quickly, but to be honest, I wasn't all that worried about it.
혼자 있는 시간이 너무 많아졌어요. 그게 너무 불편해요.
걱정스럽긴 하죠, 지금 계속.
그래서 ça nous donne ce sentiment justement de que nous sommes tous embarqués dans un même combat, une même difficulté.
관리 상황과 위험 요인에 대해서 말씀을 드리겠습니다. 환자는 최근 일주간 하루 평균 57.4명으로
Я была спокойна. Корея не закрывала границы, потому что она хорошо повлияла на экономику.
Korea has walk-through and drive-through testing system, and they do the testing very quickly.
This was, you know, possibly the best in the world. I think that the government acted quickly. It relied on good expertise. I think that there was a lot of cooperation with the government. And I think it's important because that people know about this.
그 fighting an endless war against an enemy we don't know enough about.
The virus is over until I think when we have a vaccine that we can trust, then we can maybe start like seeing okay, this is we're near the end, we're coming to the end, but we're definitely nowhere near there yet.
인 South Korea, one of the reasons for the success compared to other countries is a greater sense of community and of social cohesion.
The 비대면이 활성화되면서 여러 가지 활로들을 찾으려고 노력을 하는 마음들이 모여지고 있지 않습니까?
The big change has been I'm not able to play sport anymore. I really like to play sport, but these days I can't. But other than that, we wear masks and we social distance and wash our hands. But other than that, we are still able to have social lives, which is great.
코로나 아마 이후가 정말 진정한 21세기가 찾아오는 게 아닌가 싶어서요. 아마 공연 문화 이런 예술 모든 것들이 다 좀 새로운 환경이 되고 있다고 생각을 하고 있습니다.
컨택트로 비대면으로 이렇게 회의를 수행하다 보면 사실 길에서 버리는 시간이 줄어들어서 업무적인 효율은 되려 좋아졌어요.
It's a very ambitious program to revive the Korean economy.
Stronger long-term strength in society and sustainable development of a stronger sort of emphasis on sort of social happiness rather than, let's say, economic growth.
새로운 눈으로 세상을 봐야 할 시기라고 봐요.
I saw the wild animals in the city center on TV, and I think that we became so focused on human life that we simply forgot that we share this planet with animals as well.
If we look up, right now I'm seeing blue skies and clouds and decrease in pollution. So, if anything positive from this tragedy came about, I mean, maybe that's it.
우리는 무력으로 가득 찼던 마음을 차분히 뒤돌아보는 사색의 시간을 가지며 함께 만들어갈 세상을 향해 다시 한번 손을 맞잡을 시기입니다.
만나지 못했던 사람들이 많아요. 그 사람들을 많이 만나서 그동안에 약간 소감을 나눠보는 시간도 가지면 참 좋을 것 같습니다.
되게 부지런해질 것 같아요. 뭔가 하루하루가 더 소중해서 더 많은 친구들을 만나고 더 좋은 곳에 여행도 가보고 그렇게 될 것 같아요.
Il est clair que face à une pandémie, la réponse ne peut être que altruiste, puisque c'est en protégeant les autres qu'on se protège soi-même.
Societies that recognize the importance of the contributions that everyone makes, and that we recognize the sense in which we depend on one another. And from that, I think, can come a greater sense of the common good. That's my hope.